Exactly.
And that's gonna last for all about 20 minutes before it pisses down with rain again. Run!
Don't worry. I've got the driver standing by. He'll come and pick you up. Eddie, kids kicking. You need to pick the pa-
On my way, boss! The car's got wall blocks everywhere! It's like someone tipped them off! I'll pick you guys up a bit further ahead!
Enemy man. I thought you guys won.
No?
You were dead, yeah.
Oh, y'all died?
No, we won.
Okay, then why are you doing it again, then?
Redrum, you're fucking with us hard right now.
No, you blew it. I had him convinced.
I mean, alright.
Dominating guy over here. Dominated 10 over here, Splat. Well, elite 10.
What's all you Lee about them though?
Got the cool armor. Pretty elite.
Can you reach Eddie in time, or is that just like...
Shit, those are there. Stop turning around, shield. Jesus. Rude bastard.
Alright.
Ow. Shit. Am I supposed to be here? I feel like I'm in the wrong place.
Hey, Nep. Why does it say 5 and then blank for your throwable? What's going on? Is my game bugged? Do you have like concussion or something? Firebang? Oh.
Ooh.
Yeah, see, incendiary grenade, it's like a community item.
Yeah. For fire? Like one pod?
No.
It's more shrapnel than fire.
I mean, it only has like 5 meters or something, but it still sets them on fire.
I cannot see. Where am I?
You're out in the middle of the road. Oh no, you're back here with me.
Okay, thanks, Redrum. I have this panic in you, like you're out in the middle of the road.
No, you're safe. It's okay.
I got him.
Oh, we're going this way? Am I going the right way? I'm going the right way. Hide, I need to place the hide. No! Why can't I lag? Oh shit.
Hey, just chill her red.
Got a minute back here. Yeah, I might as well use it.
And we can't come back for it, that's for sure.
Oh shit, there's a
turret. Don't do this. We come in peace.
Not like this.
Look around. See if you can find some gasoline.
Stay down, people.
Shoot the gas can to set it on fire.
Stay the fuck down.
God, this is where it went tits up last time.
To be fair, we made it here a lot smoother than we did last time.
That's true. I've actually got ammo too.
Yeah, hopefully that's some sort of hint at what the future's going to be like.
Look at Splat out there like a boss. Are we trying to cook him out?
A hostage rescue attempt is underway.
Ninja cop down. We got a taste.
Come on.
Aha. You're American, right?
Uh-huh.
Can you teach Splat how to take a compliment?
Ow.
It's good like that.
Say yes and ask for a cheeseburger, I don't know.
Bam, done like that.
Yeah. Oh, I tried to save you, Red. I killed it.
Yeah, it came at me from behind the box.
I don't know, Cowards man. Attack. Yeah, dude. He hit you with the ninja attack, you know?
He's probably one of those cloaks I met in prison. Oh shit. Oh shit, now I'm blind. Oh, that works. Look at the ground. Boom time. Give me some of your ammo, bitches.
Oh, ammo.
Oh.
Instantly regret it, Red?
You dirty rat! That was fucking lit. I was like, oh, look at all that! Oh.
I just come over and take it.
Just scooped the whole lot. Look, there's gas over here. We're supposed to get that. Oh shit.
Where's the other gas at?
I got it.
Okay, so it's on fire now.
Oh, goddamn, I didn't even know what had me there.
Turret!
Something that was in.
Turret. Oh. Yeah, it suppresses your armor really bad.
Yeah.
You just hide like this.
Yeah, I'm gonna hide like this. That's my plan. Hey, this is my plan, man.
They introduced an AP pistol, Redrum, a pistol that can shoot through shields.
Oh, wow, cool.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah. What's
super
cool?
Super cool.
I guess I have to buy a DLC then.
It's a 5.7 EP.
It's completely free. Yeah.
Wow. It was like a sniper rifle, but without the sniper rifle. Does that make any sense?
It's like a sniper rifle, but it's a pistol? Yep,
yeah.
That's total sense. No, don't die! Hide. See, it's all coming back to me now. Hide, wait for your armor to regen, shoot the head. I'm just spam bullets.
Turret's dead. So is my ammo.
Okay, we'll get the ammo back this time. Oh shit.
Black Dozer right here, dude. It's weakened.
Oh shit. Someone use their ult. God damn it.
Splat.
Find more gas and pour it on the fire. Keep it burning. Fry him.
What happened? He was in SS. What's SS?
Swan Song. No, I was gonna ask Swan about. Oh. I don't.
It's on me, and it won't happen.
Hey man, that mission's ugly.
Don't worry, I know some people. You'll be out fast.
I haven't seen Green Bridge yet. Has anybody done Green Bridge yet?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. I guess.
Just give me 1 second, I gotta get a toilet.
I was gonna say, yeah, you are, but I kinda hesitated. Redrum's BRB right now. I didn't know if I was gonna get any weird looks if I said that, or...
Right. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
You know, I'd love to switch my build to something else. In fact, wait, slow down. I need to get a GL of some sorts that I can actually use, because God, please, like, I don't even... Like, alright, it's time to spend some... Alright, can I afford the GL? Oh, I can get Arbiter because it's locked. I can get the China Puff, though. That's all I need.
The best GL... Well balanced.
Yeah, totally well balanced, dude. 100%. Bruh. You even know how well balanced it is? It's MLG well balanced, bro. Okay.
Sure, it only has 3 in a mag. Well, you know, loaded. Mm. But it deals 1300 damage. Like a GL40. In shotgun form. The Arbiter, you know, it's more like a sniper rifle. Yes, it's all about preference.
I got a GL, alright.
Ten fleets. Ooh. 120 fighters total.
The plan is simple. Under the cover of darkness.
Alright. We got this, guys, okay? Easy win, alright?
We grab the prisoner, put him in a faulty skyhook, and make him vanish into thin air.
Hello? Oh, is Red eating
Hello?
Something?
No. Well, yeah, but no.
Yeah, but no. Mm.
What the hell? Why is everybody wearing yellow jackets?
Because we're like, you know, heisting somebody and it's raining and we're kind of cold. don't want to get cold out on the job, you know?
It's kind of high vis for a, you know, for a heist. Just saying.
Okay, there's like a safe house trophy for finding a pair of handcuffs on this heist.
Oh.
Because somebody here likes to get kinky, alright?
Mm-hmm. Are they floppy handcuffs?
Maybe. I don't know. I haven't seen them. They could be fluffy. I don't know.
He's not friendly. Hey! Where is he? Taser was not friendly.
Oh, he probably kicks kittens. I just found a pair of handcuffs.
Oh shit.
Man, I'm being shot from everywhere.
Yeah.
Saws are broke up here, by the way. Black Dozer on me.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, wow. That happened pretty fast. Oh, right.
Dozer, I think.
Yeah.
Yes, Splat. Meanwhile, dying. Terrible death. And I'm flashed, of course.
Keep running straight. Are you good? Oh shit. Oh, it's not good.
Oh man, I don't know if an Inspire helps you while you're being tased.
No, it doesn't.
Feels bad, I tried. It was the thought that count. Oh man. Oh dude, I tried. Oh, Dozer. Dozer behind you, Red.
Yeah.
You might not want to hang out with that fella.
Yeah. I was trying to reload my gun and I thought reloaded again. It's kind of cool.
Rip. Well, I did try and shoot the Dozer Red Rum. I was kind of inside of you, so
yeah,
it was a little weird.
Off. Oh shit, there's a black Dozer there.
Just grab
it. Oh man, this is fucked.
Oh dude.
There's just bad guys everywhere.
Dozer's down.
Oh shit. Okay. Dean is in jail, that's not good.
Clearly not, but we can get him out. There's hostages on this heist, so...
Shit. There's a lot of stuff over there.
What? I don't know what CP ver means.
Cover?
You mean cover?
Come on, that's a typo, man. P's right by the O.
Fair enough.
I was
thinking...
What were you thinking? Was this a little
I don't awkward? Know, I thought he was like trying to speak Russian. I was gonna say suka bliat, but I don't know if that was gonna be the right reply to that.
Nah, you shouldn't say that, man. Apparently it's not a good thing.
Apparently, I get it called it all the time. I'm not quite sure what it means, but I say it.
It's like motherfucker or something along those lines.
I don't know. Yeah, like.
No, it's funny. I was watching Summit when he was playing Battlegrounds the other day.
I was following him.
He had a Russian guy fucking donate to him, so he said "Sick Black." So it was the only Russian he knew. And yeah.
Okay, he's just floating for me. That's okay.
Apparently, it's not a nice thing to say.
I'm gonna stay down here with this civilian because it's a hostage and we could use it to get Nep out, you know, and all that. It's fantastic.
Sure.
I'm pretty sure we can get him out with it.
Oh, it's a dozer. Green dozer heading towards you. He's got no faceplate.
Yeah, he should be really low health if you just shoot him.
Oh, there's two of them. Two of them, there's another one.
Did Nap leave?
Oh shit, I gotta move. Oh no, I'm stuck. I can't move. Why can't I move?
Oh, we can't hide down there? That would have been super cool.
I was okay there for a while, but bad.
Okay, well now that our ammo is gone,
okay.
We got an opportunity to do a hostage trade. Look around. There should be a hostage somewhere who's marked out. Free that hostage.
Free that hostage.
Alright, you found it. Now get him to the top of that tower.
Hostage. Okay.
Well done. Bodhi's back from custody.
Here we have Bodhi. Sweet. Can we not go down with him? Is that following the right wrong prisoner?
The right wrong prisoner.
Oh no. Thrilling commentary, yes, I know.
Shit, still does in the lane.
Nuke his face.
Nuke his face.
More bombs. Bombs always solve things.
Here it comes.
One nap goes, another joins.
Hope he's got ammo.
I hope he got ammo too, but... hey,
I really need
just
ammo.
Another person would be nice.
Better than AI.
Oh man. Hey, when's our next Wreckfest stream, do you think, Splat? Because a lot of people seem to like that on the YouTube. They seem to be really, you know, hyped.
Breakfast stream. What? Like, social eating?
I said Wreckfest. It's a race. It's a racing game.
Oh, okay. I thought you said breakfast. I was like, well, you're doing social eating now.
I wish we were a cooking channel, that would have been pretty cool.
What's his specialty?
Fried chicken heated up in a microwave.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the best chicken, ain't nothing better.
Okay, both of the greens have their faceplates off, I think.
Oh, yes, we don't have any.
Where's
oh,
the sniper
two
shooting
green.
From?
Oh, two
there
greens.
Ah.
I'm out of bullets.
I Shit. Killed both of the greens, but I'm flashed.
Yeah.
We're inside. Get moving.
Oh, Red, you have no ammo.
I have zero ammo from any guns.
Spy, can you message Neptune when you get a chance? Cause I can't show my overlay in the recording. Tell him to bring ammo if he joins.
Oh, is that an ammo bag back there?
He knows. Oh.
Shit. Spot.
Come up to scaffolding, Redrum.
Go, go!
Vlad, do we do the payday, the high strat, or do you think we sit up top? What do you think?
Oh, that's bullets. Three of them. Get up. Brace. Okay, brace yourselves.
Oh my gosh, what? That's a thing?
Okay. Not one bullet, I'm saving it for myself.
Oh my, this isn't... DayZ, man. This isn't DayZ. You don't gotta save yourself from becoming a zombie. It's okay, man. Have you ever played DayZ, Redrum?
No, I haven't.
You missed out on something great. Of course, then again, I can also say you missed out of a lot of walking as well. Walking simulator.
Running simulators. Yeah.
Okay, shield is off the thing.
Holy shit. There's a medic on the stairs, behind you, upside your rug.
It's okay. I'm gonna nuke him.
I was really hoping for some ammo there.
I'm starting to run out of low ammo myself, man.
I've been on zero for quite a while. So we're running around trying not to die.
Oh man, I'm gonna die here, because Nep loaded in. No! No, worst time! No.
Oh shit. Yes, ammo.
Alright. Redrum needs to take a donation of that ammo, Neptune. Is he in Discord, Neptune? Or is he just like watching the stream to listen to us?
I don't know, but he's got an ammo bag.
He's got ammo and that's all we need.
That's all we care about. Right? Yeah, ammo is life.
Wow. I'm gonna go ahead and take some of this ammo just for my M308.
Oh, the Skeldozer. So used to now just spamming as much ammo. I carry like 1500 rounds.
Yeah, you gotta start aiming for the head, because it's a little different now than it was before, you know?
Is it? Okay. Yeah, coming from playing Division, man, like I said, I'm carrying 1500 rounds.
He's talking about a completely different game Splat.
Medic back, anyone!
Don't lie, Splatty, you need ammo too. Where is this sniper, dude?
He's over
there
here on
the
train.
CS sad. That's fine. That's the rare in, you know, scarce overkill van down there. I own the DLC and it's almost never the skin for my van. What a day.
I'm just gonna follow its black.
I don't know, do I have more experience with this map than you do, Splat? How much did you do Greenbridge in the original Payday the Heist?
Get down!
Stay down! Yeah, I'm talking to you!
Damn, SWAT van's blocking the road! Move it!
What?
Bane! Shit. Okay, get down, Snapper.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. No, don't
answer back. That Mercy was a really good heist, though. Like, for intent. Oh. On this? Yeah. You can't.
RNG.
Also depends on how fast Neptune's PC is as well. So that does influence how many cops spawn. On like a legit serious notion.
What, faster the better? Oh shit, yeah.
Faster, more spawns.
Hit the leg.
I was close, Splat, but I don't know if you want
to
come back and get
Splat,
me or not.
You have to live.
Live for me. Eat fried chicken in my honor, Splat.
Oh god, there's a dozer.
Go to a gun range and shoot wildly up in the air and say yeehaw. I can die a peaceful death if you do that. His game crashed. Oh my god. Oh dude, you can't even plan that. Like, oh god. That's beautiful.
Yeah, get to the escape and crash.
So, can I call this a success when I upload this on YouTube or a failure? I don't know which one to do.
Ooh, what would you put it in? What category?
Hmm.
A successful failure.
That's exactly what I'll do.